In this video, we're going to walk you through two different methods that you can use to quickly and easily clean up your media library. Be sure to check out the links in the description, hit the subscribe button and notification bell, and be part of the conversation. Images attract attention and they help you to set the tone and emphasize the point of your posts and pages. They make posts easier to read by breaking up large chunks of text, and they provide more white space and they help improve your reader's comprehension. If you're using WordPress, you know that it creates several versions of your pictures. So if you have lots of images on your site, they can quickly take up a lot of space. So let's take a look at two easy methods that you can use to clean up your media library. To use this first method, we'll head over to our admin sidebar and click on Plugins, and then click Add New. Now we'll do a quick search for Media Cleaner. Once it's installed and activated, you'll notice a new item has been added to your admin sidebar. Next, we'll come over here to Meow Apps, and then under Meow Apps, we'll want to go to Cleaner. For our application, the default settings will work just fine. And now let's go up on the sidebar to Media, then click on Cleaner. Next, we'll click Scan, and it will find any images that aren't attached to posts and pages. Photos that aren't associated with any of your posts or pages will be displayed on a list. This allows you to decide what you want to do with them. Now, if your website has a lot of images, it will take a while, but for our demonstration site, it will only take a few seconds. So these are the ones that are on our site that aren't being used anywhere. You have a few options here to choose from. You can choose to ignore the results it returns, or you can select individual images that you don't want on your site and delete them, or you can choose all of them and delete them from your site. Keep in mind that if you see images here that you want to put on one of your posts, then you'll need to edit that post and add the image. Okay, so that's one way that you can choose to clean up the images on your site. Now, for the second method, we'll use another plugin called the Media Deduper. So let's go back to our admin sidebar, click on Plugins, and then click Add New. Next, we'll type Media Deduper in the search bar. Once you've located it, just go ahead and click Install, and then activate the plugin. The first thing we'll need to do is click the Generate Media Index at the top of the page. Once the page loads, you'll want to click on Index. Now, if you have a massive site with a ton of images, this could take a little while. But once it's done, we'll need to click on Manage Duplicates Now. Next, we'll choose Smart Delete. Just like the previous plugin that we've shown you, it makes sure that it does not delete images that are being used on your site. If you click Apply, it will only remove the images that aren't being used anywhere. Now, another plugin that you can use to make sure that your site's running right and looking good is MonsterInsights. MonsterInsights is the most powerful and user-friendly WordPress analytics plugin on the market. With MonsterInsights, you can set up universal website tracking without any coding. You can see your website analytics report right inside your WordPress dashboard. You'll get real-time stats so you can see who's online, what visitors are doing, and more. It has enhanced e-commerce tracking for WooCommerce, easy digital downloads, and MemberPress. You'll get detailed stats for each of your posts and pages. It automatically tracks clicks on your affiliate links, banners, and other outbound links. You can easily make your site compliant with GDPR and other privacy regulations. It allows you to set up custom dimension tracking for authors, categories, tags, and more with just one click. You can enable Google Optimize for A/B testing, adjust speed and sample rates, and many other advanced features. And MonsterInsights provides you with seamless tracking integration with your favorite plugins. Now, we hope that this video has helped you to clean up your WordPress media library. So why not join more than 2 million professionals who are using MonsterInsights and instantly get the analytics that you need to grow your business? You can get a special discount by checking out the link in the description. And to learn more MonsterInsights tips, tricks, and techniques, just click on one of the videos that's on your screen now.